What's up, guys? This is the SicolRoyalEats, SRE. I've been gone for a minute again, you guys, but I'm here. Today, I have for you corn from Wingstop. I have wings from Wing Factory and some okra. Before we get started, let's say grace. Amen. All right, y'all. I'm going to eat first because I have not eaten all day. And I'm about to starve. This is Good Friday weekend. Today is Saturday. And the wings that I have are the, Orange Mount. They are so good. If y'all have not tried Wing Factory, y'all need to try it. They have blue cheese. These wings, I asked for them to be fried hard, and they did right. They're always so good. First bite for y'all. I hope y'all are having a great day. When I get the Cajun corn, I ask them not to do it so spicy. Ooh, I feel like I'm just surrounded in food, but really I am. I hope everyone is staying safe with this pandemic we are experiencing. over. Can I do it from there, did I? Nope. All right, let's get a nose. At my job, we're actually testing by swabbing the people for flu and the coronavirus. I'm just very thankful that we have all the protective equipment that we need. I'm sorry, I'm not talking much, y'all. This is gonna be most of the eating video. But, so hungry. The orange man flavor is kind of like a honey gold, but with a zesty flavor. It is really good. And the corn from Wingstop, I didn't know, but you can get it in any flavor you want. You can get lemon pepper, Cajun. I'm gonna try it in Cajun and a mild version of the Cajun. I don't know what's been up with me and Wayne. Seems like I'm on them every week. Gave me some of the stars on these lemons. Well, I know I didn't have much conversation for you all. I went to do a little short video just to say hey. Since I haven't idea of me in a while. So much has been going on, you all. In January, my nephew passed from SIDS. He was only 3 months. And it seemed like when that happened, something else happened. And then the COVID coronavirus started happening. And it was just too much. Too much. I'm praying for all that are affected by coronavirus. Prayer to those that have lost loved ones due to COVID-19. Just stay safe, you all. If you have masks, wear them when you go out in the public. Practice social distancing. If you have to be around somebody, make sure you're at least 6 feet away. Wash your hands frequently. Drink water. Stay hydrated. If you have vitamin C or multivitamin tablets, take that to keep your immune system up. Eat healthy. And just remain as safe as possible, you all. Special prayer to those that are working on the front line, helping the sick during this pandemic. All my fellow CMAs, certified medical assistants, CNAs, RNs, LPNs, nurse practitioners, doctors, providers, anybody in the healthcare, lab techs, anybody that have to deal with patients and are actually doing the test or, you know, helping in any type of way, healthcare wise, special prayer go out for them. Well, remember, I love you. God love you. Be blessed.